Because she assesses us and she gives us feedback and feed forward. Feedback is all the positive things, and feed forward is what you still need to learn, and yeah.
When the teacher tells us that we've improved good and how we can improve better, and when we're writing and they write in our books how we can improve better too.
Nearly every week, Hawker gives us like an assessment, and the following day she sits us down on the ground, everyone, and she gives us our results and she tells us if we're improving or if we're not.
Well, our teacher gives us feedback, feed forward, she gives us positive things about our work, and she always helps us in our learning.
Can I ask what feedback and feed forward are?
Oh well, it's something that we did right and something that we need to improve on.
Cool.
Well, our teacher, she gives us assessment, and when we finish our assessment, she actually tells us our result, and she tells us that we're improving a lot, and she also tells us about our feed forward and feedback. Like even when we're sitting in like a little group, she also tells us, oh, you, what you need to do, you've done very good, but just that you just need to do a bit of this and that. That's how we can tell whether we've improved, or she may even bump us up, move us up into a higher group.
How do you find out?
So we just finished a big assessment, and Kōku gives us the answers to it, and that's how we find out. We also get feedback and feed forward. Feedback and feed forward, feed forward is when you get comments on how to improve in your work, and feedback is how you get comments on how you did and how well you're doing.
When the teachers go and look in our books, they know what we need to do and they tell us.